Explore the lap of luxury with these outstanding cruise lines. From eco-friendly wonders to extravagant gems, these ships redefine top-notch experiences. Can you envision the incredible offerings awaiting you on these floating paradises? In today's video, we're exploring the most expensive cruise lines ever. Join us as we dive into the lap of luxury. Get ready for a virtual adventure into the world of super comfy and super cool cruise experiences. So, let's jump in and see what makes these cruises so awesome. But before we continue, we would like you guys to subscribe to the channel, like this video, and hit the notification bell icon so you do not miss out on any amazing and entertaining content. 1. Icon of the Seas. Setting off on a huge adventure, Royal Caribbean is unveiling its best ship, the Icon of the Seas. This massive cruise ship costs an incredible $2 billion and is all set to sail on January 27, 2024. It runs on a special kind of fuel called LNG and weighs a whopping 250,800 tons. The ship has 6 powerful engines and a whopping 20 floors, filled with fun things to do, like theaters and water parks. It's not just a ship, it's a floating playground, promising a trip full of happiness and fun. 2. Oasis, Luxury Class. Let's talk about 2 amazing ships in the Oasis, Luxury Class, Allure of the Seas and Oasis of the Seas. The Allure, which started sailing in 2009, is like a huge floating wonder. It cost a massive $1.43 billion. It's not just a ship. It's a big place for fun, where around 6,780 people can stay and have a great time. It has that same sense of greatness, although it turned out a bit different in size because of some unexpected things during its building. These ships aren't just about being big and fancy. They're like floating communities where people come together, share stories, and enjoy being out at sea, facing surprises together. 3. Oasis Class. As we keep sailing on our cruise, we find the Symphony of the Seas, which is currently the biggest passenger ship globally, costing around $1.35 billion. This ship is like a floating paradise, having 22 places to eat, 24 pools, and lots of fun things to do. It's not just a ship, it's more like a dreamy world on the water. Now, there's another beautiful ship, the Harmony of the Seas, which is pretty much the same but a little different in size, although it shares the same cost. These ships aren't just about being big and expensive. They're about making us feel amazed and happy as we travel across the big ocean. 4. MSC World Europa, Meet the MSC. World Europa, the priciest green fuel ship ever, marking a fresh chapter in the cruise world with a whopping price tag of USD 1.25 billion. Fueled by LNG, it's not just a ship. It's a symbol of taking care of our planet. With its special design and a promise for the future, this cruise ship shows how MSC Cruises is seriously committed to keeping things eco-friendly. It's not just about being expensive. It's about showing that we can explore the seas while being kind to the environment. It brings a sense of responsibility and care into our cruise journey, making us feel good about choosing a greener way to travel the seas. 5. Norwegian Epic. Let's explore the Norwegian Epic, an impressive creation by Norwegian Cruise Lines valued at a staggering $1.2 billion. This ship stands out not only for its cost, but also for its distinctive appearance and substantial size. What's noteworthy is its possession of one of the largest aqua parks and cabins designed exclusively for solo travelers. Envision being aboard this ship. It's more than just a journey, it's a complete adventure. Recently, in 2020, it underwent renovations to enhance its luxury, catering to travelers seeking a top-tier experience. So, it's not merely about the significant investment, it's about ensuring that passengers feel exceptionally special and enjoy an outstanding time on the Norwegian Epic. 6. Ada Nova. Meet Ada Nova, the star of Ada Cruises, and the 5th largest passenger ship in the world. Valued at $1.1 billion, this fancy ship is all about luxury and a new way of cruising called green cruising, using liquefied natural gas. It's like a floating city with 17 places to eat and loads of fun stuff to do. It's not just a ship, it's a whole adventure. This ship isn't just about being big and expensive, it's about trying something new and taking care of the environment. It gives a feeling of excitement and joy, making the cruise experience something really special. Ada Nova isn't just about the dollars spent. It's about making us feel like we're part of something awesome as we sail across the seas. 7. Maravilia Class Cruise Ship. Enter MSC. Maravilia, the shining star of MSC's new ship class, coming in at a cost of $1 billion. Sailing into our hearts since 2017, this ship is all about luxury, boasting 15 decks and space for 4,500 passengers. It's not just a ship. It's like a floating palace of comfort and elegance. MSC Bellissima, which is pretty much cut from the same cloth, sharing the same cool features and graceful charm. These ships are not just about money and features. They're about making us feel pampered and special as we set sail on a journey filled with comfort and elegance. MSC Maraviglia and MSC Bellissima bring a sense of joy and relaxation, turning the cruise into more than just a trip. It becomes an experience that feels truly splendid. 8. Norwegian Bliss, enter. Norwegian Bliss, the latest addition to Norwegian Cruise Line's impressive fleet, hitting the seas with a production cost of around $1 billion. This massive ship is not just big. It's like a floating paradise, offering fancy rooms, cool dining spots, and even a two-story go-kart track for some exciting fun. Norwegian Bliss brings a sense of awe and excitement, making the cruise more than just a ride on the water. It becomes an extraordinary journey full of luxury and thrills. This ship is like a promise of good times, inviting us to indulge in a fantastic adventure that's bound to leave us with happy memories. 9. Celebrity Edge. Meet Celebrity Edge, the billion-dollar gem in Celebrity Cruises' collection of luxury ships. Sailing into our hearts since December 2018. This ship is not just about the dollars, it's about creating a special experience. There's a super high-tech theater, huge screens that show everything, and even stairs that spin around. Celebrity Edge brings a feeling of excitement and wonder, making the cruise more than just a trip. It becomes an extraordinary adventure filled with luxury and cutting-edge fun. This ship is like a promise of amazing times, inviting us to be a part of something extraordinary as we sail through the seas. 10. Carnival Mardi Gras. Meet the Carnival Mardi Gras, the latest addition to the Carnival Cruise family, priced at around $950 million. This giant ship is all about being kind to the environment, and what makes it even more special is that it's got the very first roller coaster on a cruise ship. It's not just about the money, it's about making the trip unforgettable. Just think about riding a roller coaster while you're out on the ocean. Carnival Mardi Gras brings a mix of excitement and happiness, turning the cruise into more than just a trip. It becomes an adventure filled with fun and a bit of daring excitement. This ship is like a promise of cool experiences and thrilling moments, inviting us to join in an awesome journey across the seas. And there you have it, folks. The top 10 most luxurious cruise lines in the world, each a floating testament to extravagance and unparalleled experiences. Join us on this virtual voyage, and don't forget to subscribe for more fascinating journeys. Until next time, happy cruising.